Long live the new cinema from the third world!